How's it going, everybody? AlphaRique here, back with another Resident Evil video. So, I have a confession to make. I did a little thing yesterday. So, I didn't know that you can literally skip that part by sneaking by. And I did. I literally snuck by them. And then I progressed forward. So, yeah, I wussied out and I was just like, nah, it's okay. So that's what happened. Something's bound to catch your eye. So skip that, but you saw me die. You saw what that part, like, you know, is. But, you know, you're not gonna sit here and be like, nah, you gotta do it over. Not gonna happen. Not gonna go all the way back. Load up a different save to do it. Yeah, screw the mites. Okay, that's not gonna happen. It is what it is.
Breaks over, I suppose.
Breaks over. Time to get to work. Booyah! Hello? Hello? Anybody home? Show yourself. Oh, I did eat the snake. Yo.
Almost there.
Yeah?
Ashley, I'm coming.
Oh! You mother! Ow!
Give me a break already.
And powder, hell yeah. I got a lot of this. Look at that. Ooh. Oh.
Next.
Oh. Is that a rocket launcher? Get up. Come on, crap, reload. Get the hell out of here, bro.
Not bad, right?
What the hell is he doing? He's getting all up in my face like that. I don't play that. Ow. Oh. Jesus. Here. No. Jump. Gee. Somehow did that. Take it. Get up, bro. Ha! Fuck your head out one more time.
Give me a break already.
Try this. This dude's really just shooting at me from there. Oh, I could have blocked it. That was cool. You can hear the bullet literally dropping. No.
One down.
Quick little. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Hello, my friend. Here. Why I get scared for? Why? No reason for me to get scared, and I did. Is there anything else down here? Don't look like it. No. All right. Anything on the top floor? I'm gonna check it anyway because there's probably ammo. But I heard like the. I don't know. Must be hearing things. All right. Get this. Get this. Get all that ammo. Come on. Whoa. Hey. Oh my God.
Present for you.
Oh, shoot the foot. Maybe I should work on the reloading, huh? Oh my God. No. Did it? Hell no. The music stops, but what do I grab that at that side? Bro. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like the ammo. But when it gets like overly here, oh, have some more. Oh my God, I have, oh, lucky. Okay, I need ammo and some of this. And I'm more than just go rifle. Okay. Craft this. Jump. Die, clown. Oh, hell yeah. Now I got... They're just feeding me right now. Let's go. One more somewhere. There you are. That thing said, I am officially out of ammo again. Have this, like this one. This way, grab this. Hello. Can I turn you? Did I turn him off? Guess I did. Hello, anybody else here? Anything else there? No? What is that noise? There. Perfect. All right. See, there was something there, bro. Open. Some shotgun shows that in grab. On top? That's on the bottom. Let's go. Alright, for sure. Let's continue on now. While we're messing around. Wait. Damn it, see, now I have to check. We can get 3 different colors. This is it. Is this red or is it pink? Six, 4 different. Wait, that is it. Oh no, I don't have the yellow. I don't have blue. Crap. All right. Wait for the blue. Okay, I should reload everything before we go in. This. Alright. This. We're after Ashley.
Ashley!
It'd be.
You have come, my child.
What do you want?
I simply wish to share this gift with as many as
we don't
possible.
Want it.
A humble wish, don't you think?
Terrible wish.
You see, we are all connected through the holy body. and now your flesh and bones, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Bullshit. Don't want it. You don't want it. Go away.
Why do you reject serenity? This isn't serenity. When you don't accept the sacred gift. Like...
Nope.
She did. Suther!
Ah, yes. The time has come. For this lamb to join our covenant. All blessings unto him and the sweet mercy. Exalt all and let it be done.
Who is it? Ada.
Leon!
Of course it's Ada.
Go!
Damn, she's shredding them. She's tearing them up with that weapon. Good job. Good job. Well placed.
Ashley. Ashley. Damn it.
Oh, we're both sick. Sanctuary, laboratory. You're here. Warehouse, laboratory. Come on.
Looks like it's this way.
Faster, bro. We're not gonna have to fight, are we? Because if we do, this is gonna suck. Come on, come on. Almost there. Almost there.
Fuck, I'm losing it.
Yeah. Mom, baby. He was gonna drop her. Oh, what the heck?
Enough.
I don't remember this. Remember this at all, man? Nothing better pop up and scare me, bro. I'm gonna be pissed.
Get up.
Get in my face. Come on, almost there. You have a key? Oh, Luis's key. Oh. Come on.
You go first.
No way. Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe.
Beep, 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 beep. I gonna close the door at least? Oh wait, this is where I moved the machine around in my- Oh, it's in the original one. How is it targeting it? Vanias Run away. Now get her up. Oh, this dude. Chapter end. Okay. Alright, that's it, boys. Last chapter.
Let's finish this.
Might be like an hour and a half episode, depending on the chapter.
Ashley. Ashley.
I'm right here. I thought you were gonna die.
Okay.
Oh, him too?
You did this.
Yeah. Yeah, I did this. Can you stand?
Map?
Yeah, I found it. I think it says we can get out if we go this way.
Skip to the caverns.
Hey, we're a team, right?
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
Let's go. Alright.
So, all of this, removing the parasites, this was the week.
Yeah, we're alive. Thanks to him.
Hey, look, it's Luis. Yeah. It's the Amber.
Someone had a field day looting the Umbrella Labs.
Everything here is...
Sorry.
Like I said, we're a team.
And up we go.
You're getting good at that.
Right?
Is there anything else here? No, I don't see nothing, dude. Screw it.
Never been better.
Good.
Don't you worry about me, sweetheart. Rifle mag. Kick. Hand grenade. Heavy hand grenade. Oh. This is it. They're beefing me up. But nope. So what happens when they beef me up? Who remembers? Some more of this. Two.
Oh, I'm sure she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Sounds like you know her well.
Oh. She's a little jealous. Oh, bitch!
Where are you going?
I'm missing my shots! Bro. The Illuminous final chapter. That's a pendant. Let's go. Bro, I missed so many damn shots, it's not even funny. Sad. I'm trying to look out for those stupid.
Ow!
See? I'm looking around for him, bro. Don't want to get scared again. I don't like getting scared. I hear something. There you are. Screw that one. It's just a gunpowder thing. Grab this. Ooh, gold ingot. We're going. Hello.
Hello, stranger.
Sir.
What you buying?
All right.
Welcome. Wielding. What can I do you for? Better to be over prepared. Am I right?
Trade. What can I trade? I have 12. I don't think I need anything, honestly. I'm already at the end.
My back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
I'm gonna have to just. Stranger. Combine what I had and sell and get rid of it.
I'll pay a pretty penny for easy work. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Not enough cash, stranger.
Yeah, I'm about to upgrade this. Damn sure.
There you are.
All right.
As you might want to take welcome.
Might want to take what? Where was it? Okay. So right here, inlay. We'll put. One of these. I had a blue one. It would be perfect. But I don't. That's it. That's all I got.
Welcome.
So.
What can I interest you in? Thank you.
Alright. What we got? Blacktail is fine.
You have a ticket, do ya? Nice. See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference, right?
I don't even
mate.
Use the freaking shotguns that much, man. Cause I never have bullets for them. And like, no point.
We'll come back anytime.
Oh, okay, let me save it because this is it. This is it. Sir, it's Ada.
Ada.
Is there like...
This is gonna lure me out.
Stay
here. I won't be long.
Okay.
Not like I've seen that before.
Ada!
Bro, between the hands? and I know you hear it. Oh, it just creeps me the hell out, bro. Oh, two players. Player two. Income. Challenger. Come on, y'all. You've been over this. You know that does nothing. You just take the bullets and just spit them out. He's mad.
You have forsaken only body. The bright gift to become one with us.
Ew, that is nasty. I remember this hideous thing right here. Ugly. That is acid. Oh, ah! You just burned my freaking... Damn it, nose. Like that. Cut that from here. There it is. Ooh. 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 Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, go, 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 go. Oh, dog. Is that an insta? Oh hell no. When I say insta, like insta kill. Cause if it is, that's gonna be whack as hell. Get up. Health. I saw that other piece over there, but oh!
No! No!
That is freaking whack. I'm gonna be honest, boys. Leon, you're a little bit slow, my guy. Oh, crap. This ain't good. Okay. See how they feed me these red and I can use them. Shit. Why are you laughing like a maniac, bro? Die! Oh, hell no. I'm gonna die if I don't grab this. Oh, cool. Okay. What do I got? Grab this also. Oh. Faster. Oh my god, talk about lucky. Go! Should have. Oh, that is stupid. Jumping like a douchebag. I can't reach you up there. That's bull. Did that really just count? Dog?
I think that counted.
Sucker. Jump. Crap. You grabbed me, bro. Come on. Why? I couldn't go that way. Run. I need a shotgun. Oh, no, I got this. Get up. Get up. Go, go, go. Ow. Try, baby. Let's go. Ew.
I'm getting sick of your shit.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Finally, look, that suit you sat on. A monster in and out. Still, I need to cut this date short. It's not me. It's you.
Okay. The hell? Let's go. Oh, what the hell's he doing?
I'll give you a holy body.
Oh. Better day. And that there is game, ladies and gentlemen.
Ada, what the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it.
She's lying.
Right here. You coming?
I think we both know this. It's where we go our separate ways.
I see.
For the boat. Let me drive the boat.
Cute.
Until next time, Leon. Leon! Where is she going?
Who knows?
I don't understand. Why would she just...
Gotta move. Island's gonna blow.
It's gonna what?
Yeah.
Now we gotta get to the boat. And it's timed. So we got a minute? I ain't got no bullet! I have nothing! Oh, I'm gonna punch somebody in the freaking face.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Let's save it. One last time. Yeah, I don't even have enough. I got shotgun shells. I got a jump.
Thanks.
Oh! Those are all dying.
Nothing now, their master's gone.
Oh, lucky.
It's over.
Hold it, hold it. Can you just jump off? No, I gotta take care of it. Like a hive mind type thing. Yeah, that's exactly what that is.
All right. Not bad, Ada.
Bing. Oh, he's really gone. Oh, R2 accelerate. Boom. Let's go up that. This is hard to see. He had a big old head in the way. Oh, I hit the side. All right. Is gonna die. Oh no, nah, this is the end? Oh no, it's not the end. Another one. Yeah, 30 seconds. Oh my gosh, bro. Almost there. Almost there. Come on. There it is. We can try.
You all right?
I'm not sure. That was insane.
Sunrise.
Mission accomplished, right?
Mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in a word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested.
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on. Let's go home.
He rides off into the sunrise. Yeah, it does not sunset. Wait, is it? I don't even.
Condor One? Bruce to Condor One, do you read me? Come in. I said come in. Is this thing even on? Leon. Leon, are you and Ashley all right? Where are you? Come on.
Going to moment. That's it. Ladies and gentlemen, done. Resident Evil 4 has been beat. Hope you all enjoyed it as much as I did playing it for you guys. This is a good game. So great. Like, everything about this game is amazing. I'm gonna skip this though. Everything about it is amazing. Graphics, I'm the guy, they revamped everything. Like, they even added some new things to it.
Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Wesker.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions.
Yep.
All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
Now where they're going. Game. Huh. More? Result hardcore mode for this one play to beat. That's not bad. That is not bad at all. All right, hope you guys all enjoyed this series, and as I'll put a post up to see if you guys would like to what game I should play next, because as of right now I'm not sure, and I've been debating and looking around. I'm just like, hey, so we'll see. We shall see. Apparently he could have been the hero. Like that. That would have been pretty cool. And Ashley. But yeah, hope you guys all enjoyed this. What the hardcore. No autosave. Parrying is limited to perfect parries. All what might have been ready from the start. Damn. I don't think I'd be able to play that. It's all good though. Hope you guys all enjoy this. As always, catch you guys in the next one. AlphaRique is out. Peace.